recycled champagne bottles and bought at a charity auction by these folks for a mere $250,000. And it's made